lakhs as a floater, you might end up paying only around 8,000 or so, even less than that.
Assurance on villages.
Yeah.
So how many policies you normally issue per day, or is there a target?
Who's the remotest of the village? Suppose somebody wants health insurance policy, a floater policy, we can issue that policy there. So it is just flagged off, and see, our aim is to access to every village in this country. So today we are, historically United always had a higher rural business. New India had more of corporate business, but that the last 1.5 years, 2 years I would say, there has been a change in the direction of the company in terms of thrust into the retail segment. So New Day is now moving a big way into the retail segment, like opening micro offices, having products which are suited to them. We launched about 2 years back, a package policy for the rural areas. Then this recruitment of agents, micro agents. So we now realize that the future of general insurance in this country is going to come from the smaller places and also retail segments, SME segments. So there's a lot of thrust. That could have been one reason why we are seeing an increase in this business. Because the corporate segment is kind of saturated, because they have taken all 5.5 as a percent. The first one has been launched in Madurai yesterday. The idea is to launch it all over the country. Maybe we will start the southern states, and then we will spread it quickly to all other parts of the country.
In BlackBerry, iOS and in Android. This will allow you to take policies, renew your policies. This is and we are gradually adding more and more policies into this. Now we'll be now coming out with, it's all put it under New India Assurance Online. So this is,
we are recognizing that, and in future this will increase.